Chapter 24. Prepositions. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and the other words in a sentence. Examples: in, on, at, to, with, under, above, into, by, of, etc. A preposition is always used before a noun or pronoun and shows the relation of the noun or pronoun to the other words in the sentence. Subject plus verb. Preposition. Article plus other words. Noun plus other words. The cat was sleeping. On the table, he lives. In Paris, she looked at the stranger. He will come in March. The wedding ceremony will be held on 18th January this year. I was waiting for you. Someone is knocking at the door. She came by a bus. Prepositions show many relations for different nouns in the sentence. On the basis of the relation they show, prepositions may be divided into the following categories. Preposition for time. Preposition for place. Preposition for direction. Preposition for agent. Preposition for instrument. Prepositions for time: in, on, at. Prepositions used for time of different natures are in, on, at, etc. Preposition. Time, nature. In, month or year. Example: in January, in 1985. Particular time of day or month or year. Example: in morning, in evening, in the first week of January, in summer, in winter. Century or specific time in past, etc. Example: in 21st century, in stone age, in the past, in future, in present. On day. Example: on Monday. Date. Example: on 5th of May, 5th October. Particular day. Example: on Independence Day, on my birthday. At time of clock. Example: at 5 o'clock, at 7:30 p.m. Short and precise time. Example: at noon, at sunset, at lunchtime, at bedtime, at the moment, at the same time. Examples: he was born in 1954. She will go to Boston on 20th of February. The concert will begin at 6 o'clock. He gets up early in the morning. We enjoyed a lot in the summer. The Prime Minister will deliver a speech on Independence Day. She received a lot of gifts on her birthday. Where were you at lunchtime? I will call you at 1 to noon. Preposition for place: in, on, at. Prepositions in, on, or at are also used for different places. In is usually used for a place which has some boundary. The boundary may be physical or virtual. On is used for surface. At is used for specific place. Preposition: place, nature. In, place having some boundary, physical or virtual. At. Examples: in hall, in school, in a building, in a box, in a car, in library, in garden, in Australia, in room, in cupboard. On surface of something. Examples: on a table, on blackboard, on a page, on the wall, on the roof, on a map. At specific place. Examples: at the entrance, at the bottom of glass, at front of the mansion, at bus stop, at the edge of roof. Examples. She lives in New Delhi. Students study in the library. The wedding ceremony will be held in a banquet hall. There are some books on the table. The teacher wrote a sentence on the blackboard. He was flying a kite on the roof. Her parents were waiting for her at the school entrance. There was a huge gathering at the bus stop. His house is at the end of the street. Preposition for direction, to, towards, through, into. Prepositions like to, towards, through, into, etc. are used to describe a direction. Examples. She went to the library. He jumped into the river. He ran away when he felt that someone was coming towards him. Preposition for agent, by. Preposition for agent is used for a thing which is cause of another thing in the sentence. Such prepositions are by, with, etc. Examples. This book is written by Shakespeare. The work was completed by him. The room was decorated by her. The tub is filled with water. Preposition for instrument. Different prepositions are used by different devices, instruments or machines, e.g. by, with, on, etc. Examples. She comes by bus daily. He opened the lock with a key.